With us today, we have 7 general superiors of religious communities of women. We have 1 abbot, and we have 4 provincial superiors of religious communities, which is a total of 7 and 5, is now 12. I went to sister school, and I did. My math was always my worst subject, but I still had a little bit. And the reason I mention that is we're not only grateful to the individual sisters, we're also grateful to sisters and abbot and provincial superiors too, for the presence of your communities here in the Archdiocese of Philadelphia. It's a great treasure to us, and we're very, very grateful to you. So as we celebrate the individual sisters, we also celebrate the wonderful gift of religious commitment, religious consecration in the heart of the church. Today's first reading from the Old Testament, from the Book of Wisdom.